Welcome back guys, this is Kunsdeep here, and in the previous lecture we have seen the application overview, and in this video we are going to start design the application. So let's start. We are going to start it with the designing user interface of our Android application. Before designing a UI, you must be know or understand which UI helps to make your user happy. As per this, the developer collect the raw data for the designing. So same here, for this application I have already collect all the raw files which helps to create this application better. So I have provided the link in my description of the raw files, you can get it from there. Okay, so we will create a new project. That is a stack up. And then provide it's a login activity, and then finish. Okay, we are in our project. So this is our Java file, and this one is the XML where we are going to design our UI. Okay, so now guys, before creating, first run this app, check whether it's properly run or not in our physical device. Okay, so I have connect the my physical device. You can see the screen appear in this section which is connected by USB debugging. Okay, so now let's run. So now our application is running properly. Okay, so if you are getting any problem to connect your physical device with the system, so just go to the browser and search here ADB Universal. So driver, and you will get the first link. Just click on there and download this installer. Okay, so it's downloading, and after that go it there, close this one. This is our ADB drive. Extract this one. I think I have already. Yes, there. Just click on this. Yes, and it will provide your ADB interface is present or not. If it not, just click on it and install. So it will install it, and then you can run your application into the physical device. Okay, so now what we are going to do, that the resource files which I have provided you, just get from your system where you have been saved that or download. So I have there this section. Just collect from here, copy, and then paste it here. Sorry, this section, paste it here. So I have already pasted it, so you can do it. Okay, and other these are the also, but you need to put this with some different way. How we can do this like that, I will tell you. Let's go to the resource file, new one, and then image asset. Get your image assets from where I have it, the user, and then document. Raw files, my launcher icon, yeah, and we will do it none. Padding it from 5%, and we are providing the same name, that is launcher icon. The next, finish. So you get there, and in MIP map you can also see this is our launcher icon, and this is our older launcher icon. Okay, so I am stop this lecture here, and we will continue into the next lecture. Okay, and for more, subscribe my channel. If you like this video, so like the video and share also.